Hi guys, this is Veda Krishnamurthy here. I'm doing a dressing room tour now. So I'm going to just show you around how it is and how we are all sitting and we're tired. We just finished our training right now. So come on in. Ta-da! So ICC has done an easy job for us by putting our names. So there's no fighting of where to sit. So everybody have made sure that they're sitting under their names, which makes our life easier because the last person who gets into the dressing room never gets a spot. So this is working. And yeah, Harman said that I am the most messiest in one of the dressing rooms. Can you just shoot this? This is our captain. And I'll show you mine. I don't know why I was called the messiest.
Because you are the messiest.
No, I'm not. Like, see, mine is like perfectly packed. Oh well, so I don't have anything outside, and so you can actually make out who's the messiest. So this is Harleen. She is one of the most talented artists in our team. She can sing, she can't dance. Well, but yeah, there's someone who keeps the dressing room lively. Jemmy is missing. She's the one, I don't know where the speakers are.
She's my partner in crime.
And she's messy again. I don't know what's there. Well, yeah, she's the one who's in charge of the speaker. And songs are played by different people according to different moods. We've got our wingman who plays a lot of motivation songs. Shika Pandey.
It has to be me.
Yeah, it has to be. She comes up with songs. And it feels like she's running 20 years behind. Yeah, she's 20 years behind. She needs to update. And then we've got this quiet section with Shefali, Poonam Yadav, Rajeshwari Gaikwad and Richa Ghosh, who are very quiet in the dressing room. They don't make that much of noise. So, quiet section. The messiest part.
Decent people sitting here.
And the cleanest part. Right now, there's only few people, but yeah, once everybody is inside, that's when the fun starts. I've got my dancing partner here. So any music, you just start playing and she just starts dancing. We have to remind her that we have to play.
Without music,
yeah, we have to remind her on the ground also that we're playing cricket, not dance. But yeah, so we're doing that step.
You also do with me.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, so we don't need music to have fun, but yes, we're just waiting for Jemmy so that we can get the speaker. Like you saw, the kit bag is full, so you can't find where the speakers are. She needs to come and tell me where it is. That's it for now. Cheers.